Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Project Zomboid on Streamies, and I'm Mr. Z. So last episode we managed to clear off our little Bobo scenario on our arm here and managed to stay alive, and we were still in search for an axe and all that fun stuff. So let's continue this series or this episode or whatever you want to call it, our journey, let's say, to find our axe. And gas and all that stuff, because I'm trying to get gas as well. I'm trying to locate a new base that's a little bit further on the other end of the spectrum for you know, looting downtown area and such. I don't know how lucky I'll be for that, so I'm gonna just keep running this way actually, and hopefully we won't come across any Zeds and we can come across some sort of street. I just want to keep it safe, guys. I want to keep it safe. I was bitten one too many times. That's better zoomed in, I guess. I don't know. So we're going to continue. I'll zoom out to see as far as I can. Oh, there's a shed. That could be full of nails, an axe, and maybe a wife. I need to find some players. I'm just kidding. All right, so let's take care of her. Call her over with the swing of my beautiful frying pan. Alright, let's push him down. We are getting hungry, so we probably want to address that soon enough, because that'll maybe ruin our swing and such. Okay, we got the girl down. We got the guy down, and the girl down. Stomp on him. He's got a credit card. I don't think that's any use. I'd love to use it and just buy a bunch of shit, but who am I going to buy it from? Okay, let's try this window. Hopefully we won't have an alarm, and hopefully we have like all sorts of shit in here. Of course not. Door not open. Yeah, that would just be, you know, too good to be true. Come on, open up, because if not, I'm taking out the window, guys. No alarm. And no Zeds in here, which is cool. That's empty. And that's all empty. Fantastically stupid. Let's get out of here and go into this home. Check out this home fast. We'll probably be lucky and get an alarm right here, because that's usually what happens when it's all quiet and around this area. All of a sudden get an alarm and everybody's around here, and yeah. Okay, I'm going to take a bite to eat while it's quiet right now. I'm going to eat all of this. All of my ice cream. We all scream for ice cream. I can try this window here. Never know. You never know. Whoop. That wasn't what I wanted to do. I wanted to open window. Okay, any alarm? No. Oh my god, what happened there? Alright, let's close those curtains for now. We'll close these curtains for now. And we will check. We don't need... Well, I'll grab a sheet, because I like grabbing sheets. You know why. I like boarding up windows. Let's go check out this home. Make sure it's all clear. Before we loot the heck out of it. Close these. Close. Why can't I close these? There we go. Wow, that was weird. Sleeping tablets, why not? That could be of use. Underwear, all that stuff, no. School bag, maybe. I'll take it instead of leaving it. Alright, let's go check all the sink. Get some water. Fill the bottle. Drink some water. Oh, a hunting knife can be good. The fridge. We got apple. We got all that. We're taking it all. We are taking it all, guys. Alright, so let's check out here and try not to get attacked. Okay, let's close this. Close these curtains and check out this. Underwear again. A lot of underwear. People leave their house without their underwear. It's weird. Okay. Rubber ducky? No. Never mind. Don't have time to take a rubber ducky with me. Okay, so that's pretty much the whole entire home. I didn't check this bookshelves, did I? A book. Looks like there's way more than that, but anyhow. And I checked this, right? Yeah, it was a stupid belt. Okay, let's get out of here and continue our journey. At least we have a road there. Zoom back out so we can see the housing. Okay, we got houses all along here we can loot. I'm getting a bit heavy though. That's a little bit of my concern. If I find an axe or something, I'm going to be way too heavy. Okay, let's... I'm so worried there's alarms, guys. Because if there's an alarm, I have to run back to that other house we just opened and probably hide in it. See, I was ready to go, guys. That's how sure I am an alarm's going to go off soon. Okay, let's close that. Take the expert fishing, because you know how I want to be a professional fisherman. Check this room out for zombies. We got a light switch floating above our heads, which is kind of realistic. That's no, we're not going to go there. I think this is probably a closet with loving zombies. Nope, no zombies in there. How about in here? Yeah! Two for two. Oh, guys, get away, get away, get away. This is awkward. This is awkward. This is awkward. Wow, these guys are on steroids or something. Wow, this is a hell of a fight, guys. Let's get the girl fast before she wakes up. There we go. Wow, these people were defending their home, let me tell you. Well, I'm cool with that. Slight damage. Because that was a bit wild, but, you know. What were they protecting? Absolutely nothing. Hairspray. Ah, they knew I wanted the hairspray. That's good to make explosive devices. Let's get some more water, or at least drink some. Alright, let's go check their fridge and all their goodies over here. Oh, I have pepper over there, so I take some salt. Perfect. A can opener. Well, if we find a new home, we're going to need one. Cooking pot as well, and bottled water. I'm really getting myself heavy now, guys. Oh, we got some peas. I saw some peas. Oh, no. Frying pan. You know how I'm addicted to those. Met the sounds of a dog just getting eaten up. Pretty weird. Did I see some peas or something? What the hell just happened there? I'm sure I saw some peas. Nope, I guess not. Oh yeah, I did, but it was, that was weird. I don't know how I saw it over here when I was over there. Oh well, perfect. This house have a fridge. No fridge in this house. Wow. I guess someone left with the fridge. Alright, let's get out of here. We are very heavy. So heavy that I'm thinking that I'm going to have no choice to settle up somewhere as a base. So hopefully we can definitely find someone. Or somewhere, sorry. Someone would be cool too, actually. Ah, coffee. Alright, let's go check this field. Maybe this will be a nice little quiet house to make a base. Or do something in. Okay, it seems to have a nice front porch here. I'm just so worried of the alarms, guys. Because if I set off an alarm... Okay, this looks like a little bit of a quiet house, so if we can manage to... what I could do is leave this stuff here for now. We have a fridge, so that's obviously good. We don't have curtains, though, or anything. That does bother me. Good cooking magazine. Wow. That is special. Sparklers and stuff. Damn. I want it, but I'm getting full, guys. Garbage bag, cooking pot. See how much stuff I can keep taking until I just explode. Canned potatoes. There we go. What else do we have here? Canned sardines, nice. Kitchen knife, nah. Well, I don't want to fill my cooking pot. I'd rather drink some water, sorry. And the fridge, we'll grab the onion. Okay, let's go check out the rooms fast here. Probably going to get into some scuffle. Oh. Dead rat. Oh, first aid kit. That's a nice find. antidepressants, because you know how that's gonna. Oh, there's a sheet that'll grab because. Oh, another cat bottle disinfected. This is a nice house, guys. Okay, I got a bunch of sheets. I'm getting really tired and heavy now. Almost to the point that I don't want to open another door to get into a scuffle with a zombie. Nothing in here. Let's close that door. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. Oh, underwear, sweater. Ah, kind of useless to me. Okay, was there a way out in the back of this house? I think right over here. Perfect. So let's go out this way. And hopefully, actually, we could use that house, but I don't know. I just want to continue moving all the time. Let's zoom out and see what that gives us. Okay. It'd be really good to find a house with a key, obviously. But we can't always be that lucky. So I'm getting tired. It is 5:30, 5:40. I'm hungry all the time. Let's eat all of this apple. Good. Slightly fed. Got full of stuff, guys. And I can hardly move. And I like this field. If we find a house around here, like, we could have a lot. We can make a base and the whole works because there's a big field here. There's a fence there, which is kind of worrisome for me. I don't want to get near it because with my luck, it's going to attract Zeds. That's it. That's all. Really, that's all to say. Maybe I was best to stay at that house back there. Because it is tired. I am getting tired now. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to head back to that house because it was quiet over there. And that's what I want. Quiet. To at least get a good night's sleep and continue this walk tomorrow. And hopefully be able to drop my goods at our new base. Because I'm, extremely heavy load. Back injury. Well, we got to hopefully not get that happen to us, because okay, let's go this way back to the house here. Yeah, the house is right here. See, at least we know there's a house here, so it's, if we walk for another hour, that's going to be start getting a little dark and dangerous considering the exertion we have and the drowsiness we feel. Didn't I just go into this home? That wasn't even the home I went into. Can you believe it? But we're going to grab one of these homes, I can tell you that much. Zoom in a bit. Open the window. Please don't be an alarm. That would just be the worst shit ever. The dog, though. Hopefully not in the home. Okay, let's close the window. Close the curtains. And secure somewhat this house. Okay, it's a small little home, so it's not so bad. We are going to go here, and we know we have a shitload of crap of sheets. There we go. I got... Right, let's grab them all. Let's put them in our primary area. Okay, so then let's close the curtains. Let's put more sheets over here and add sheet and close curtains. Perfect. Let's make sure there's nobody in there, which there is. Come on, buddy. Just me and you. Oh, and your girlfriend. She's on crack, it seems. Alright, your girlfriend's down. And now you're down. I'm glad you guys can join me for the evening. That makes it two keys, so that's two different homes. That's pretty cool. Alright, let's wash the blood off my face. Let's Get a little bit drink of water. Let's close this door. Everything's all sheltered out. Let's turn on the TV. No, I'm just kidding. But soon that's supposed to be an update that the TV goes on. I don't know. The version I'm playing isn't like that. Okay, so let's close this door. Turn off this lamp. And that's where we're going to call it. Make some sleep time. Before we're going to go for a good, let's say 7 hours now. 5 hours now. See where that takes us. And then we're going to probably do... See, that's almost 2 in the morning. So... another 5 hours should be perfect. All right, guys, with that being said, thank you for joining me on today's episode of Project Zomboid, and hopefully you'll join me for tomorrow's, and you're enjoying this, and if you do, like it, subscribe, and share, and leave comments so I know what you guys want to see or what you guys are thinking about all this. All right, take care, guys, and we'll see you soon. Ciao for now. Yeah.